everyone. My name is Sireesha. Today I want to present a topic about attitude. What is attitude? Attitude is a little thing that makes a big difference. If you want to good at other people, attitude is the most important and determining factor. How do you see of an iceberg? Only 10% of the iceberg is visible and remaining 90% is invisible. The same is applicable to human life also. Knowledge and skills are known to others, but attitude is unknown. Types of attitude. Positive attitude. Keeping positive mindset whatever the circumstances are. The person with positive attitude will gain positive qualities, strength, and they have strength. A positive attitude brings strength, energy, motivation, and initiative. Negative attitude. They are quite opposite to positive attitude. The people with negative attitude always ignore good things and think about bad. A bad attitude is like a flat tire. You cannot go anywhere until you change it. The choice is yours. With a bad attitude, you can never have a positive day. With a positive attitude, you can never have a bad day. A positive attitude is like a magnet for positive results. Thank you.